I'm so happy to be back in my country, India, Bharat. I was waiting for this day from so long. India, we did it together. Asi chakte patte. Thank you.
After Miss India's Harnaz Sandhu won the prestigious Miss Universe 2021 crown in Eilat, Israel, the 21-year-old diva from Punjab has finally went home. Home is where heart is. That's how our Miss Universe 2021 Harnaz Sandhu felt as she returns her home after winning the prestigious title. The diva had a grand welcome in full Punjabi style. She was welcomed with dal and flowers followed by Bhangra. It was happy as well as emotional moment for her family. The stunning diva was in all smiles as she meets her family. She greeted her loved ones who eagerly awaited for her. Harnaz is absolutely delighted with this warm welcome. Take a look at the grand celebration hosted for our stunning diva homecoming.
Everybody, just come on. Congratulations.
This is the
quarantine.
Harnas. How are you feeling like landing in India after winning the Miss Universe contest?
I'm so happy to be back in my country, India, Bharat. I was waiting for this day from so long. India, we did it together. Asi chakte fatte. Thank you.
I come from there.
Haan, you go from there, Aram sir.
Come. Okay.
Like what security be inside? No? Are you saying security in the front? Ayush, let the security guard go. Let the security guard sit in front.
Huh? Security guard. No, security is coming in the second guy.
This is security guard. Security is coming.
Ma'am's bag.
Hello.
This is
her bag.
Huh? Hi, you are too.
आयुष
है
तो सिक्योरिटी को बैठने दिए।
चलो चलो हम पीछे वाली गाड़ी में फटाफट
बैठे। कर दीजिए किसी को लग ना जाए प्लीज क्लियर कर दिए लग ना जाए अब
यहाँ से रवाना हो चुकी है तो आप लोगों ने एबीपी न्यूज के कैमरे पर देखा।